Hi friends, this is Firearm Pop, and I want to introduce you to one of my new friends. This is a CZ-52. Came with two mags, cleaning rod, holster. We'll get that out of the way. And CZ, Czechoslovakia, 1952. And that's what it looks. It shoots a 7.62 by 25 round. And you can see the mag. Mag release is on the bottom, European style. This is a very simple, easy gun to operate. I'm raw, I'm bad. In order to, easiest cleaning systems or tear it down, you just grab this little knob on both sides, pull it down, and off it comes. It's that simple. I haven't seen any other semi-auto any simpler than that to put together or to take apart or put together. Anyway, this is a CZ-52, and I'm going to give you some close-up shots of it in stills in between here. The grips are kind of they've shown some signs of wear. So you can get it in the light here as you can see it. This is one of my vintage firearms, and we'll be shooting it here in a few minutes. Okay, just wanted to show you what the 7.62 by 25 looks like. That's what it is. And I'm going to load up the mag and shoot off a couple of rounds here. This is on the CZ-52. The mag holds 8 rounds. There's the safety. Okay friends, we have the CZ-52. Gone over this weapon with you. I'm going to load it up. 7.62 by 25. And chamber the first round. Let's see if I got it in there or not. Yep. Okay, safety off. Here we go. Did it hit you?
No. It went up, straight up.
Okay. Here we go.
I think it's a screw. Now, excuse me, I got some shooting to do here. Lock and load it. Now watch how this brass goes straight up.
Yeah.
This gun is a lot of history. Well, not bad.
Not bad.
I'm aiming to the right, man. Nice gun.
Was that a Ruger?
No, that's a ZZ. That's a lot of history.
That's the CZ-52.
The grip
this is
looks like
firearm,
the Ruger grip.
Be safe and God bless. Bye now.
P85. John, you need a hand?